What he was told was that he's taken away jobs from hardworking tour managers. Like the tour manager for Offspring, who I met yesterday in Halifax, and that guy is a douche. You gotta keep them separated, folks.
I'm confused. I'm confused. I'm confused.